Yo, what is up, guys? So in this video, we found a 4-stack of RDMK and a Samsonite guy. RDMK, these are the same guys that I'm thinking of. They always like partner up with like a hacker. So if I get one-shotted down, I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, that is a perfect fucking flash if I've ever seen one. All right, now we gotta play over here and help our Lucky Charms dude. Nice name. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. Wait, what is he doing? And I think Lancering is just the play. No disrespect to them, right? Like, if they're actually chill people, then, you know? But, like, that's the vibe that I'm getting from them. Yo, someone cap, at least! No, he's won! I knew he was coming from that way. But I didn't know he was gonna, like, he was gonna do that pretty fast. Nice. Alright, they should spawn at next. Like, they're here hiding. No, he's smart. He should go down. 15 seconds. On them, take them. Poking shots, bro. They still have one more nade. Just push in there. Dip in. No, he left. Stop. Drop's gone. Just go wide. Kill that kid. And this kid's gonna pull out his Lancer. Never mind. Why are you head downing like that? Went down. That's what you get for reviving him. Oh, bro, I am. Scared. Never mind. Wouldn't be surprised that there's someone camping here. Yeah. Are you getting down him? I mean, but they could keep rolling into me. Wait, why? I was just there. Wait. Wait! No! Burrito, listen. Please, bro, please! Please. Please. Oh my, he threw it at me. He said, you know what, you pick this shit up. He threw it like I'm such a like an animal, dude. He said you could take it. I don't know what that guy is doing, to be honest. You scared me. Oh, that would have been fire. There's three kids there. That should have been a headshot. There's still the old lady. Please. He's one. Teammate, you got that. Please. No, bro, why is she? I'm getting a call mid game. This is going pretty well. Like they're trying, bro. They're trying. This is a sweaty one. Go straight. This guy just rolls too much. Like, why are you rolling? I don't expect people to roll. Oh, he pre-fired. Actually, shit on. I'm sorry. Wait, why are you there? I can't do anything. I need to somehow kill this kid up here. It's being a pest. Yeah, I don't know what that kid was expecting there. He's just chilling there. No, I don't have mouse space. Bro, honestly, man, if you guys are still watching from here, people could accuse me all that shit. Like, it's insane how one false allegation could literally ruin your entire, like, rep. It's happened so many times in the past, and it'll keep on happening. No, I'm not saying, like, all the time at me, right? Just, like, it's in general, bro. A female could just come out, say a false allegation, and then everyone just runs with it, right? But hey, as long as I know that I don't use any like shit to like get an advantage over people, I mean, like the least is I literally just play mouse and keyboard. That's the only thing. Like, I've showed my game files. I played on Xbox for a few. Play the same. But I went back to PC because I didn't spend like 3K for nothing, you know? I got melee'd! We went off of that. Kill that kid. Just kill him. Kill him. Wait, he's in there. Nice. GG. Wait. Out of here. Because this guy's just doing... weird shit. He's there. Ah, yes. The cover links. I forgot how OP they are. Stop. You're being weird with that. Rest me! No! They got greedy. They played for me. A 4-stack. I just got, you know? It'd be like that though. It'd actually be like that. Much as I wanted to get a cog play, like, match, we get Locust again. There's three kids pulling up over here. Fucking hell. We actually stunned them. That's the first time I throw a stun there, and it actually works. No way. Hope I don't die. I choked. I don't know what he's doing, bro. Now we just kept this entire ring. Break that. That kid should be going down. Alright, we just gonna X unless they're already there. Yeah, they are. Of course. Oh, he's not out of down. I can't do anything. Why is this guy still playing this? Kill two. Kill three. Please tell me you picked up boom. You did not. Again, aids. Where'd the boom go? Okay. Killed him. Three shots. Are you serious? That kid just leaves? Why do you leave, bro? Why? He dips on the easiest, like, win we could do. Why are you back there? Need to get this. Congrats, dude. Nice. I'm out of ammo. No, just one kid. Oh my god, that was actually the perfect death. He's just there. These guys got fucking short spawn. Nice. Wasted. You guys are getting played. Why are you playing for fucking team? Like, you know, like, M-bar. This guy did not mean to move, which is the crazy part of it all. But I want every single point that hill. That's insane. Need backside. It's not that serious, I promise you. Got him. That kid shouldn't have killed you, bro. Waste it. Dude, it's a one man army. I can't go. I can't fight them by myself, bro. I can't. Behind you, bro. Please. Like, this is how I'm gonna lose, bro. Like, actually, like, this is how I lose. I'm fucking ass. I'm fucking ass. You were for them to spawn behind me? I wasn't even gonna finish that sentence. Nice is up top. Give me up. I don't know why I played that way, to be honest. Boom's out of the field. Everything is. Stun takes 50 years. I should have played back more. Dude, like, I don't know, bro. How can you be this bad? Like, why did he leave the lobby? We would have definitely won this shit. Like, they just keep spawning more and more and more. Look at that shit. Look at that spawn. How insane that spawn is, boys. Bro, I was playing for the one tap, like. I truly don't know why that guy's complaining. He's just gonna say that. He's just waiting, wasting boom for me. Smart play, I guess, from him. Get inside the main. All you have to do is be one. That's so ass.